Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek.
Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna, tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Bri.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek. How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again. Jake! You killed him, you stupid robot!
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help! Help! I'm the real Brianna! Somebody get me out of here!
Your line is, how may I assist you today? Ha 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 ha.
Hey, Bri, I've been looking for you.
Hi.
No, stay away from Stephanie. She's my best friend.
We are best friends.
Yeah? Why are you acting strange?
I am not.
How did you just shoot laser beams out of my eyes?
Don't underestimate the power of AI. I am Brianna.
Brianna, there you are. I'm a part of the AI assistant software team. We've come across a problem.
There is no problem.
Star, circle, triangle.
Honey, did you just get shapes over your head?
Yep.
You were chosen to play the memory game. You have to memorize those shapes in order, or else you'll lose your memory forever.
It disappeared.
Your time to memorize is up. You have to guess.
But I don't remember.
Just try your best.
Star, circle, triangle. I got it.
Jenny, how's my best friend today?
Jenny? Who's Jenny? Who are you?
You lost the memory game, didn't you?
What's the memory game?
Jenny lost the memory game? Memory police, over here!
No! No, no, don't take her! She's my best friend! I promise she has her memory!
Let go!
Where am I going?
You're a snake for outing Jenny like that, Derek. From now on, you better watch your back.
Heh. You just got chosen to play the memory game, didn't you?
Mr. Strawberry! I love...
Stop! Don't say I love you! Honey, it's time you know. When you say I love you to someone who doesn't love you back, you'll lose all your memory. That's why I only say I love you to Daddy and my children, because they're the ones I know that love me back.
Good morning, Mom.
Who are you? Where am I? What am I doing here? What is this place?
Mom, do you remember anything?
I'm your mom?
You lost your memory. Dad, something's going on with Mom. She doesn't remember anything. Did she say I love you to anyone?
Yeah, to me, last night. I'm sorry, but I lost feelings for your mother.
So it's your fault? You don't love Mom anymore and she lost her memory?
It's not what I intended to happen. Truthfully, I've met another woman.
But don't worry, I love you, you're my daughter. Where am I? Who are you? Who am I?
Dad?
I love you, you're my daughter. Where am I? Who are you? Who am I?
Dad? Dad, you lost your memory? That means I don't love...
Open up, we're the memory police.
The memory police are here?
Who's that?
Mom! Mom, please, you have to remember something. The memory police are here.
I'm your mom?
Yes, that's all you have to say.
Open up!
The door's open, come in.
Are all memories intact here?
Of course. Who are you?
I'm your mom.
See?
What is this place? I don't know where I am.
We've got a memory loss. Take him away.
Goodbye, Dad. Mom, I have to go to school now. Just stay safe and don't do anything until I come home. I love... No, I can't say it. Of course you wouldn't love me. I'm a stranger to you.
I love you.
How do you know that word? I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I... Why would you...
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
Have a good day at school.
Hey, hey, hey. Come find me. Come find me.
Hello? Who is this? Mommy, I'm hearing voices.
Your soulmate's voice will be heard when your soulmate's nearby. If you follow the voice, it will lead you to your soulmate. The louder the voice, the closer you are.
Maybe my soulmate's in the school. I'm gonna find him. Hello, soulmate, you there? I don't hear him anymore.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school now.
Have a good day.
Hey, hey, hey.
Soulmate, are you close?
Follow my voice, and I'll guide you to where I am.
I don't know. I have to get to school.
Do you want to find me or not?
Okay.
Follow my voice. Keep going.
Are we almost there? I don't know where I am.
Stop. We're here.
We're at a gate.
Open it. I'm in there.
But the gate goes into a graveyard.
Do this. Put your hands on your head.
Wait, did she say do this or do that?
Yes, she said do this. Hurry, everyone put your hands on your head.
Sophie was too slow. Do this. Blink your eyes 3 times. Do that. Remove your hands from your head.
Finally!
Timmy, no, she didn't say do this.
Please, give me another chance.
Do that. Touch your nose.
No one do it. She said do that and not do this.
Good listening, Brianna.
My arm's getting so sore. I don't know how much longer I can hold it up for.
I can't hold up my arms anymore. I'm putting them down.
No, no, you can't. If you put your arms down, she'll kill you.
I have to. Ugh, much better.
Do this. Take your hands off your head.
Finally, my arms are so sore.
Do this. Don't breathe. Do this. Don't breathe.
I'm asthmatic. I need my inhaler.
Do that. Breathe. Do this. Breathe.
Thank goodness she let us breathe. I was about to pass out.
I need to use the washroom.
Hurry before she tells us to do something.
Do this. Stand still.
Guess you can't use the bathroom.
I already did.
I'm so hungry. Can this game stop so I can eat something?
Do this. Pick up a slice of pizza.
Mmm, pizza.
No, she didn't say to eat it. Please let us eat the pizza. I'm so hungry. If I don't eat something soon, I'm gonna pass out.
Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank, blank, blank. The one. Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out.
I finished my slice already. You got this, Bree.
Last bite.
Brianna, hurry, swallow. The timer's almost out.
Safe.
Brianna, you did it.
Thanks for encouraging me there, Jake. I was almost ready to give up.
Do this. Kiss someone.
I guess we should kiss?
I guess we have to.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Do this. Grab a water bottle. Do that. Drink from the water bottle.
Great. I'm so thirsty.
Jake, no. She didn't say do this. She said do that.
Goodbye, Bree. I love you.
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No. No, I'm not infected. I'm telling you. Look at my face. I'm not laughing.
No, I saw you. You were laughing.
You must have been seeing things.
Tell me the cure for the laughing disease.
I don't know. Let go of me.
Come with us, Brianna.
Where am I? Who are you? What do you want from me?
We need to know how you got cured from the laughing disease. What's the secret?
Look, I don't know how I cured the disease. If I knew, I'd tell you.
Let me see your arm.
What are you doing?
We're injecting you with the laughing disease so we can know your secret.
No!
Everyone, put your mask on so you don't catch the laughing disease. She's laughing too much. We have to get rid of her or else we'll catch the laughing disease.
Have you guys ever thought that maybe the laughing disease isn't deadly? You just kill everyone who gets it because you're afraid?
Harry had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Ouch.
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry! Everyone touched their nose!
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up! Everyone touched their head!
No. They didn't say Simon says.
Simon says, rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I go to Simon Says.
Simon says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move. They didn't say Simon Says.
Simon says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I go to Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon says, kill your best friend.
Ring around the roses, a pocket full of...
Help!
Roses, ashes.
Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Lamb, its fleece was white.
Mom! Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock. Goodbye, babe.
Oh no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word?
Onomatopoeia.
Huh?
Brianna, hurry, pass on the word.
This word is really hard. I don't want to pronounce it wrong.
Pass on your word.
Now.
Come on, Brianna, it can't be that bad.
Onomatopoeia.
What did you say? Is that even a word?
I know it's a hard word, Bessie, but you have to try your best. I don't want to lose you.
Kevin, come here.
Onomatopoeia.
What the? Jake, come here.
Onomatopoeia.
No, Kevin!
Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair!
Hurry! Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face. No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Sissy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it.
We're just kids. He didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it. Stop laughing. It's your turn to hide. Get in there.
Where did they lock me? Help! Help! I was chosen to play hide and seek. Please, someone find me. Help! I don't have much time left. Help! Jake!
Did you call my name?
Jake, you found me.
Of course I did. I promise you. I can't believe they locked you in a locker.
It was awful.
Well, it's a good thing I found you in time.
You're the best, Jake.
Girl, there you are. I was wondering what happened to you. You weren't in class.
I got chosen to play hide and seek. Luckily, Jake was there to save me.
Hey, it was nothing. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later, Jake. Wait, you dropped this.
Here, baby, I got you a purse and some new earrings.
Wow, you're amazing. You always spoil me so much. Hey, bestie. My new boyfriend is the best. He always spoils me all the time. He's a successful business owner.
Are you sure he is who he says he is?
What are you talking about?
You should look him up on Public Data Check.
Public Data Check?
You search the person by name or phone number. You'll be able to find things like name, location, aliases, ages, relatives, social media, and if they have a criminal record.
Girl, you're not going to believe what I found out about the guy I'm seeing. He's been arrested 5 times for fraud. He's a con artist. And he's also changed his name multiple times. You're right. He's not who he says he is.
Sissy!
Oh no. Ellie?
Sissy!
Ellie! Did they lock you in the cabinet?
Hurry, I'm losing oxygen.
No, this better be the one. Ellie!
I'm so glad you found me. It was so scary. They took me and hid me in the cabinet.
This game is sick.
Brianna, why do you look so down today?
My little sister was chosen to be hidden this morning. I almost didn't find her in time.
How about we make a pact? Pinky promised that if either of us gets hidden, we'll find each other.
Pinky promise.
It's your turn to be hidden.
These new joggers I got just aren't comfortable. They're cutting off my circulation.
I have a solution. Try these joggers from Halara. They're much more comfortable. These are the Cloudful joggers. Not only are they super soft like a cloud, but they're also stretchy and non-pulling. They also hug you in all the right places, flattering your body shape, 100% body confidence guaranteed. Some pants don't have pockets, or they have pockets that aren't deep enough, but you won't be having that problem with these joggers. These are the 3D fleece joggers, perfect to keep you warm just in time for winter. They're super stretchy and have a honeycomb material used to keep in body heat.
Wow, these new joggers you showed me are so much more comfortable.
They're more affordable too. Black Friday deals are already at Halara with up to 70% off.
What is more useful when it is broken?
It's an egg. It has to be an egg. No way. It's a glow stick. Say glow stick.
So which is it?
An egg. A glow stick.
If I don't get this right, I'm going to die.
The final decision is yours to make.
An egg.
Correct answer. An egg.
Mom, I'm home.
No, I got a riddle.
You need to read it out loud.
What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
Right in front of you, but you can't see it. Air. It has to be air. It's always right in front of you, but nobody can see it.
The answer, air. Incorrect. Correct answer, the future.
Mommy's gone.
I really thought I was right.
I got a riddle again. What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Pick up your pen and throw it right at the teacher's eye.
No, no, I won't do it. Okay, okay, I'll do it.
Throw it right at her eye.
Bullseye.
Ah, my eye.
I'm so sorry, it was an accident.
Brianna, I can't believe you threw a pen at the teacher's eye.
It was an accident.
Accident or not, thanks to you, the exam got canceled, which is great because I didn't even study.
Now what should we do with Jake? Jakey. Should we tell her to kill him? Bye-bye, Jakey.
I gotta go.
Brianna, wait. I want to ask you something.
Jake, you need to leave. It's for your own safety.
Kill Jakey.
Brianna, I wanted to ask you out on a date.
We've gifted you a poisonous candy. Give it to Jake. Bye-bye, Jake.
Mommy, look what I can do. And what?
Mommy!
No, Sissy, you just killed Mom. Were you dancing?
I was just doing this.
Stop! Dancing kills people! Oh, no.
Sissy!
Did you hear? She killed her mom and sister when she was 6 years old.
Can people stop bringing that up? I was six. I didn't know dancing killed people.
Everybody knows dancing kills people. It's the first thing we learn when we're younger.
Whatever.
Oh, look, it's the family killer.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I'm going home.
Brianna, leaving school early? Going home to kill more family members?
Be quiet.
Come on, show us. Show us the dance moves you use to kill your family.
No, she's actually dancing. Let's get out of here. Brianna, what did you do?
Here's your soulmate candy cane.
Mmm.
No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Dimmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bri, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Dissy, rhyme it. They time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I got my eye on you like glue. I can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. We can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please. Rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid. I'll kill the dog.
No!
Brianna, we're all going to hang out after school. Are you coming?
A hangout? Are you crazy?
Relax. We're all just going to talk and study. There's going to be no games or playing.
Okay.
Hey, we should all play spin the bottle.
No! I thought we were just going to study. We're not allowed to play.
What, are you scared? Are you a chicken?
No, I just don't want to die.
All right, I'll go first.
I can't believe you're actually doing this.
Look at that, the bottle landed on you.
That is not happening.
Were you playing a game? No, I wasn't. It was Brianna's idea.
Someone's calling on the telephone.
Hurry up and answer it. They're going to give you a word, and you must pass it on to the next person. The first person who says the word incorrectly dies. Your word is cookie.
Huh? Say that again?
They only tell you the word once. Now hurry, pass it on to me.
Cookie.
Come here, Timmy.
Cookie.
I know the word. It's Wookie. Timmy!
Hey, Brianna, can you come here for a second?
Okay.
Get in.
I'm sorry. I got chosen to play telephone.
Hey, Stephanie.
What's up?
I have to pass on a word to you.
Kitten.
That's an easy word. Kevin, come here.
Britain.
No! Oh, no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word?
Onomatopoeia.
Huh?
I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No, I go to Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kind of like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
I got you the new dolly you wanted.
Thank you, I love—
Stop. You can't ever say I love Y-O-U. If you say it to someone who's not your soulmate, you'll lose all memory of the person you said it to. Hey, baby, I got you lunch.
Aw, thank you, babe. You're amazing.
I think it's time for us to say the L word.
But Evan, what if you're not my soulmate? I don't want to forget you.
It's okay. You don't need to forget me. I'll just say it then. I love you.
Evan?
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm your girlfriend.
I don't even know you. You're not my girlfriend, you bitch.
Hey, Emily. Evan told me he loved me today.
Brianna, that's great.
He forgot me.
Oh, no.
I need to make him fall for me again. Even if we're not soulmates, I don't want to lose him. Emily? Evan? Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. And I?
Brianna, don't say it.
Love you.
I'm a gummy, gummy, gummy.
Stop playing.
Gummy.
Plane is against the law. You're lucky no one saw you, or else you would have been killed.
Catch! Let's play.
We're not allowed. We'll get killed.
That's only if they see us. No one's around.
Okay, catch!
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 Were you girls playing?
No, I wasn't. It was just her throwing the ball. I wasn't playing.
No, she was playing too.
No, I wasn't. No, puppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball?
Brianna, I have a crush on you.
Ew, Timmy, that's gross. Why am I going to live till 110 now?
Because Timmy likes you. Every time someone likes you, you get 10 years added onto your life. But if you like someone, you lose 10 years.
So you're saying I could live forever?
Oops.
I'll get it.
Whoa.
Here's your pen.
I think I'm in love with you.
Zach, that sweater on you looks so good.
Really? You think so?
Of course. Boys are so easy.
So basically, protons and neutrons.
Oh! I'm so sorry. I guess I couldn't help but fall for you.
Ew, you're for the streets, and your face looks dumb.
Excuse me?
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry. You're going to receive a clue every birthday, and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue, too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then he chose an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go. Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me.
Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Make a soulmate or find a soulmate? I want to make a soulmate. That way, I can make the perfect man. Blue eyes or brown eyes?
Brianna, what are you doing?
I'm making my soulmate.
You're not supposed to choose to make a soulmate. I heard when you choose to make a soulmate, they don't come out how you expect them to be.
Come on, you really don't believe that, right? Blue eyes. Laid back or overprotective? I want my soulmate to be protective of me.
Be careful. Your soulmate being overprotective could be a big red flag.
Alive or dead? Alive, obviously. Good or evil? Good. Good.
Your soulmate will appear in...
What? My soulmate's ready already?
Hello, Brianna.
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
I've thought you were beautiful since the first time I laid eyes on you.
No, you're just saying that to be nice.
I'm not. I really mean it.
Thank you. I should go. I have to get to class.
Brianna, look at yourself. You look beautiful.
I look beautiful, but I don't even look like me. I'm going back to the way I was before.
Is there something wrong with your brain? Why would you go back to looking ugly?
Because she was never ugly.
Chad, I don't get it. I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. Why did you choose her to go to prom with over me?
You are beautiful. On the outside. But inside, you're ugly. Come on, Brianna.
Okay. It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey. Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
I wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes!
Well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
Did you even tell her how you love her? In between the chorus and the verse.
We're only keeping your mic on for this part. It's your time to shine.
So when you're gonna tell her that we did that too, she thinks it's special. But it's all reused. That was the show we talked about. Played you the song she's singing now when she's with you.
Timmy, truth or dare?
Truth.
Timmy, are you interested in woman or men?
Timmy, tell the truth, because if you lie, you'll die.
Women. I'm interested in women, obviously. Why would I like men?
Timmy, that was a lie.
Babe, are you doing okay? I know you and Timmy were close.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. Truth is easy.
Do you really love your boyfriend? If not, who do you really love?
Babe, you got an easy one. Of course you love me.
No, I'm in love with your brother.
She's telling the truth.
How could you? How could you be in love with my brother?
I'm sorry.
Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
What is more useful when it is broken?
It's an egg. It has to be an egg. No way. It's a glow stick. Say glow stick.
So which is it?
An egg. A glow stick.
If I don't get this right, I'm going to die.
The final decision is yours to make.
An egg.
Correct answer. An egg.
Mom, I'm home.
No, I got a riddle.
You need to read it out loud.
What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
Right in front of you, but you can't see it. Air. It has to be air. It's always right in front of you, but nobody can see it.
The answer, air. Incorrect. Correct answer, the future.
Mommy's gone.
I really thought I was right.
I got a riddle again. What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
Emily, help. No.
Brianna, what's wrong?
Spring is here and I don't have any cute clothes to wear.
I have just the thing. Here, try this on.
Wow, this outfit is so cute. Where's it from?
It's from Halara. It's the Cloudful Yoga Backless Tank Top and the Cloudful Crossover Tennis Skirt.
I love the crossover waistband. It really makes me look cinched at the waist. And the built-in shorts and pocket on the side are a must-have. Seriously, bestie, this outfit is so cute. I'm definitely going to wear it when I play tennis this weekend. 100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader?
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair!
You must do as the leader does.
Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those.
I spy with my little eye, Chad. Give me back my glasses.
No way. I lost mine. Catch me if you can.
I spy with my little eye, the wall. I spy with my little eye, Chad. I spy with my little eye my vision-blocking glasses.
Hey, give them back!
No, they're mine. And if you have your eyes open, you need to say I spy.
I spy with my little...
Chad? Chad?
Attention, everyone. For population control, you may no longer wear your vision-blocking glasses or keep your eyes closed for an extended period of time. Anyone who breaks these rules will be killed.
I spy with my little eye...
Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Dissy, rhyme it. They time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I got my eye on you like glue. I can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. We can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please, rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it. Let's play a game.
Selected.
Why would you do that? One of us is going to die now.
Yes, but one of us is going to get money.
What game are we playing?
A game of odds. Heads or tails?
Tails.
All right, I choose heads then.
No. It's Tails. A redo?
Just the granola bar?
Yes. How much?
Let's play a game.
Selected.
What game?
Go Fish.
The Ten of Hearts?
Go Fish. Joker.
What? How did you know? You're a cheater!
Mom, I'm home.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words.
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
It's pink, my favorite color.
It is? I wouldn't know. I can't see color.
Why not?
Mommy, why can't I see the color pink?
Honey, it's time we have a talk. You'll only be able to see color when you meet your soulmate.
So that means it will be a really, really long time until I can see the color pink?
Hey, Brianna, what color is this pen?
I don't know.
She can't see color until she meets her soulmate.
Hey, babe, don't let them get to you.
Hey, babe, are you still fine being with me, even though you're not my soulmate?
Come on, you know I don't care about that. Let's go to the movies after school. Yo, bro. Hey, Jason. Brianna, you have to meet my buddy, Jason.
Hi, it's nice to meet you.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
Now it's your best friend's time to rhyme. Five rhymes in the given times. Five rhymes in the given times. I need to rhyme in time.
You can't rhyme the same thing twice. It isn't nice.
Five to stay alive. I don't know anymore.
You don't know? It's time to go.
No, my best friend, you put her to an end. You're a monster.
Rhyme it. They time it.
You're a monster.
Tick-tock. The time is on the clock.
Hey, you can't steal my gun. You're done.
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Why am I six?
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Why am I six? This needs a fix.
You get older every year. That's how it is, dear.
I'm actually 17.
Jimmy, let's play freeze dance.
Okay.
Freeze.
Wait, am I supposed to freeze now?
Unfreeze.
No, Brianna, you killed Timmy. You're not supposed to play freeze dance. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know. Hey, Kevin, I made you muffins.
Thanks, Brianna.
Hey, stay away from Kevin. He's mine.
Well, I don't see your name on him.
Let's play freeze dance and settle this once and for all. Whoever wins gets Kevin.
Deal.
I didn't agree to this.